America, and today I'll talk about the Seventh Scroll, in Italy known as Il Settimo Papiro by Wilbur Smith. This book has been published in 1995 and it represents the second book of Egyptian series, even if I read it for fourth because I prefer reading all books set in ancient Egypt. This book, in fact, is set in present day. The main characters are Sir Nicholas Quentin Harper and Dr. Ryan Alsima. Sir Nicholas is an adventurer, fond of antiquities, a rich man with financial troubles. Ryan is an archaeologist, lover of her homeland and proud of her work. Her homeland is Egypt. Dura Ida Alsima, Ryan's husband, and Ryan decipher the Seventh Scroll, which Taita has placed in Lostri's tomb. But they are attacked and their work was stolen. Dura Ida dies and Ryan contacts an old friend of Dura Ida, Sir Nicholas, because she wants to discover the tomb of the Pharaoh Mamose. So Nicholas and Ryan travel together to Ethiopia to discover this tomb. Yes, also in this book the two characters fall in love, but this is a constant in Wilbur's books. At least in the Egyptian series, I don't know if this is so also in his other books. But personally, I don't mind if there is a love story between characters. Maybe because I'm a woman. I don't know. Anyway, back to the plot. Ryan and Nicholas find the location of the tomb. But then they are attacked and their work is stolen once again. So they return in England to work and work out a plan for returning in Ethiopia for discover the treasure and recover many items as possible. So they return in Ethiopia and with the help of two old friends of Nicholas, they discover the big treasure that Taita has hidden, escaping from enemies that who many times try to kill them. I like this book. It's different from others because Taita remains in the background. He remains a constant figure with his tricks, his puns, but here he isn't a protagonist. But it has been an exciting book. If you like an adventure book, this is for you. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, thumbs up. And if you have any suggestion or which other kind of video could make, let me know in the comment down below. See you soon. Bye.